Yo, what is going on, guys? It is our turn. Welcome back to a new video. Today we're on Spawn PK. This is our first ever video on Spawn PK. So if you guys would like to see future videos on Spawn PK, just make sure you guys let me know down below. Make sure to leave a like and a comment. Quickly before I open today's video though, let's go over the giveaway for you guys today. Today we're giving away a $100 bond to one lucky winner. All you have to do to enter that is leave a like on this video, comment your in-game name down below, and make sure you are subscribed to the channel. That's all you guys have to do to enter. And the first two comments have actually got a prize for this video. First comment with the first unedited IGN, you got a $10 bond, and then the second comment will get the $5 bond. Congrats to whoever won those. Make sure you guys turn on your post notifications for future opportunities to do this, because I do that every single video. Nonetheless, I hope you guys do enjoy today's video. We're doing a from scratch series, basically. I don't know what the title is going to be yet, but basically we're starting from nothing and we can't gamble or do any of that stuff. So we're just trying to see what we can do and enjoy the server in any way possible, whether that be PKing, PVMing, or whatever. Nonetheless, enjoy. First ever summer demon is being slain. Let's see if we can get out of here with all of our tokens intact. Let's freaking go, boys. Let's see what we get. Do we get anything good? Oh, we're getting frozen. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get our loot and get out of here. We got a treasure casket though. We need that, dude. Yo, we're actually making it out. What the heck? I woke up, decided we're gonna hop on Spawn PK, we get this video, we're gonna record, get some clips, and we first thing we do is see that the event boss is spawning, and we go and do it, and I'm surprised we even got anything. Did anyone get anything announced? It doesn't look like it. Wow, that's crazy, dude. We got a treasure casket, that's so nice, and we got so many tokens. May as well just slaughter one of these while we're here. Let's see. And nothing crazy, but yeah, that's insane. I just wanted to record my intro, bro, and then this popped up and I said, you know what? I can't miss it. These summer bosses and global events are just so good for early game, because we just got 2.5k tokens from that. Like, you can't say no to that. So yeah, quick little intro. Let's go over this. So when I was on my laptop yesterday, I figured since this thing was popping up while I was logging into my account, make sure I had the YouTube rank and stuff, this thing popped up and I was like, alright, let's just kill it and get a good head start for when we start the series. So we did kill a behemoth and that gave us 2.5k tokens, 7 bags and 1 essence, so figured I'd let you guys in on that. That puts us at a total of 5k tokens now, basically, plus the treasure casket, so we're starting off strong, boys, with these events. So let's go ahead and withdraw everything we have. Our bank is starting from zero, obviously, other than the Soaker tier 2. And then we have bonds, which are just for giveaways. Ignore those, like they don't exist. I'll probably put them on an alt account later on, so those aren't really bothering you guys. Let's go and claim this, may as well. We did end up selling those tokens for 6 mil each, which puts our bag stack already to 162. And we have more tokens to sell. We have more tokens to sell. This is ridiculous. I love this event, dude. The events on Spawn PK and Runex are always just so good for noobs, man. Let's throw them in for 6.1 this time. And I don't know what we're going to buy. I do know I want to get an Ellie at least. But I also know I want to save up for a Yoshi, which is 108 bill. So Tebow's only 130 bill. Last time I played, I remember they were like 200 bills, so that's kind of crazy. So yeah, we're going to start off with a small purchase. Ooh, 49 bags. Okay, maybe not so small. I thought it was cheaper, but this is going to help us a lot in terms of doing the wilderness event in the Wildy. Obviously, it's in the Wildy. I just called it a wilderness event. So that's going to be very tanky and very good for us. So we have 10.3 bill left. Let's see how much this treasure casket is. I kind of want to open it, but at the same time, we're just a complete noob and we need all the money we can get. So I'll throw that in for 32 bags. Is the closer we can get to a Yoshi or an alien or whatever we want to go for, the better. I also kind of want to purchase a blowpipe. Let's go and do that. That way we can do blood revs at the same time, because we're going to want that blood money as well for all of our upgrades on the tree. So we have a blowpipe now and an Ellie, and that is like the best start we could possibly ask. Okay, so 2,540 of our tokens have sold, pretty much all of them. We now have some more bags, and we're going to make one last investment before we go for a big ticket item. we're gonna go ahead and purchase ourselves a treasure fairy. Let's go ahead and make sure this is a good price because there's so many listed by the same guy. Oh, I feel like we can probably try getting it cheaper, but I'll be back when we do because this pet literally gives 22.5% drop rate. That's like the best early game pet we could probably get. All right, so no one's selling it. We just have to pull the trigger. There we go. Because I want to move on and go into the world and do crap. So none of this is sold, but when it does, it's another 32 bags. I was going to say 32 bill, but 3.2 bill. So we are starting from scratch again, but we do have ourselves a blowpipe. We do have ourselves a treasure fairy and an Ellie. So our setup is going to be a lot better. Let's go ahead and see what it looks like. Alrighty, so this is what our setup is looking like. We got ourselves the Ellie, the bow, the treasure fairy is already out. Let's open this referral box, which we do end up getting. Every single person gets this when they create an account. So let's go ahead and do this. I found SBK on YouTube. Next page, other YouTuber. They need to update this. There's like half the people on here don't even play the game. More than half. We'll do arts. And oh. I guess we're not getting ourselves our beginner gear that we should be getting. Feels bad. It's because I played another account before for fun. Sad times. We do also get a starter goodie bag. Let's go ahead and rip that open. Oh, this is where we get the beginner AGS or claws, so that's always good. We're going to go with the claws. I think every time I go with AGS, this time we're going with the claws, so we can take that out with us when we go doing the event. That way we can, you know, have it for the anti-PK, same reason we have the crossbow. So yeah, let's go ahead and get a few inventory slots open, there we go. And I believe we are ready to go, maybe get one of those out of here, there we go. And then we have the blowpipe for the revenants, the blood revs. So this will be a lot of fun, let's see what we can go and scavenge. Hey, we got our first ever rare summer spirit, so this should be juicy if we can get something. I just want essence, that's all I really want. So anything, we didn't even get that. But yeah, good amount of tokens. Hopefully we can see some more of those eventually. Bro, literally 1 second later I say I hope we can see more of those, and then one respawns just north of where I killed the previous one. Okay then. Alright, let's see if we get anything from this rare one. Good luck, good luck. And nothing, not even the summer essence, which we needed. All right, so one thing I need to do is claim this treasure casket and buy ourselves a glory. Don't know why I haven't gotten this yet, but it allows us to teleport between 20 and 30 wildy. I mean, so that's pretty nice because you can't just use normal glory for that. This allows us to though, so that's pretty cool. And it's obviously just another plus one anyways, so it's not like we're risking it at all, like it's just there, so it's definitely gonna help. That's our three items, and we can always get a plus one if we want to in the future, but I highly doubt it. I just don't want to risk getting smited. Alrighty, Solar Behemoth has been slain. Hopefully get two essence. It's 1 to 3, so I'd be very happy if we got two at least. And how many do we get? Nice, that is it, that's what we needed. And obviously all those beautiful tokens, that is just lovely. So now we can officially go ahead and grab ourselves the tier two, one backpack, our first ever backpack, since we have 10 essence. So if we open up this is actually a new update from yesterday. Increase soaker damage by 15% and roaming spirits drop 10% more tokens, so that is just awesome. There we go. Next up, we want the tier 2 backpack, probably. It's 35 Summer Spirit Essence. And then after that, we'll be going for the cannon tier 3. I guess we have to actually unlock this first, because technically we haven't unlocked it. Okay, that's interesting. But this is 35% and roaming spirits drop 2x more tokens. Holy crap. That is kind of nuts. So we ended up selling most of our tokens from before, putting us at almost 200 bags. We do have so many to sell now though, so let's go ahead and toss these in there. A lot of people I'm sure toss theirs in there already for cheaper prices, but that's okay. We can be patient and put it in for what we put it in before. 60, 150, there we go. And that is going to bring us to about 21 bills, so we're going to be getting close to the halfway point for the the Yoshi, so that would be very nice. We do have a lot of blood money. Let's go and check out the perk tree. Oh wow, we have 20 bill cash on the dot. Let's go to the blood perk tree and go ahead and unlock some things here. So we have the vengeance things, which we do want to unlock. I think that's our first things to go for. Or these, which increase boss drops by 5%. I don't know if that counts towards blood revs. I doubt it. But we'll see. We're going to go ahead and get the vengeance perk first, just because it's that useful. You can't PK without it. Oh, wait. We have to do this one first. Oh, okay. 50. And then 350. And now we're down to 100 blood money, so we can't afford anything at all. But there we go. We now have 20-second venge timers, which is very good for PKing. Finally have completed our undead PKers daily. That has took a while. And it was doubled, so there we go. Treasure casket has... Alright, we got two treasure caskets. Did we complete any achievements? No, we have not. I do believe, though, in order to vote, we need to kill how many of these? 10 more, so... And then 5 brutal dragons and 1 barrows run. So, let's go ahead and stay and kill 10 more. Oh, well, there's our extra 10. So, now to vote, we need to kill... Oh, wait, it's 10 total. I thought it was counting down. Okay, well, we just wasted a little bit of extra time here, but that's okay. Let's go do 5 brutal dragons, and then we'll go ahead and do our barrows run. And that's the 5 brutal dragons killed. Now all we need is 1 barrows run. Oh shoot, I just hacked the system. So I think you need like super donator. You need a certain donator rank in order to spawn flasks. And because I have like an old preset for my previous account, which is actually a sponsored account, which I don't play anymore. I figured I'd start from scratch. We can actually just click one of our old presets and spawn ourselves a bunch of flasks. That's hilarious. So if you have a friend, I don't know if it's actually against the rules or not, but if you have a friend who has an account, like this is an easy way to get a bunch of flasks. You just gotta set up a preset on their account and then log into yours and boom. Don't take my advice though. But yeah, that's also for Rocktails too. That's kind of cool. So let's go ahead and do this Barrows run. I need a mage setup. Alrighty, Barrows chest completed. Do we get a drop? 50 mil cash. That is a ginormous. Alright, let's see if it allows to vote now. Yep, we can officially pull up the voting page. Let's go, dude. Alright, let's colon claim. Should give us our rewards. There we go. Let's go ahead and go to the vote shop, buy ourselves our vote tickets that we are owed. So we have 6 vote tickets, so every site is 2 vote tickets, so 25 blood money. We get 6 bloodlust scrolls, earn 10 plus or plus 10 blood money from kills for 5 minutes. And then repair scroll, repair any piece of broken armor for your charge. So that's going to be very useful when we actually start PKing. We're going to have to start stacking these up, so that's actually pretty nice. How much are vote tickets? 1.3 bill, guys. That is exactly why we voted. We're not going to get greedy. We're just going to throw it in for 13. Or I could throw it in for 12, but I could also put in for 14. I'm sure it'd sell. But let's just do 13. I think our tokens might have sold. Yep. Our caskets have not yet, but that is some good money right there. Did I get undercut? That's the question. Yes, I did. For freaking 5 bags. Jeez. Change price. Let's go to 37. I just want everything to sell because this will put us like... at least halfway, right? Let's see. So we're at 411. And then when those sell, we'll be at well over 500, right? So that is actually really good because that will put us over halfway to the Yoshi pet, which is our ultimate goal. That's for sure going to be our goal for next episode. So I am very hyped about that. Can we open this? Complete 3 money making activities. So we have to do another one of those. And we have to do a tournament. Okay. So this will be completed next episode as well. Because a tournament just started and I missed it. I didn't realize I was going to actually have to do that. So and obviously the money making activities will for sure continue now. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and end the episode there. I know it's a little bit shorter, but we did make some good progress. We got voting unlocked. We made some really good gains. We got ourselves the L-League, a blowpipe. We got ourselves... what else was it? We had one more thing. I guess just the Amulet of Eternal Glory, but you know, not too bad considering this is the first episode because we do have another like 50 bill or so plus sitting in the, like once we are done selling everything, we have like halfway towards the Yoshi, so Next episode, we are for sure getting the Yoshi. And then after that, I have to decide if I'm going for an alien or a twisted bow. You guys let me know what your thoughts are down below, what you guys recommend, or maybe I shouldn't even get the Yoshi first, maybe I should get something else. You guys let me know down below. You guys know more than I do. I haven't played the server in a very long time. Anyways, guys, make sure to join that $100 giveaway, and I hope you guys did enjoy, and peace.